Trevor Gardner, and I'm the product manager for industrial plugs and connectors here at Pass and Seymour. And today we'll be discussing straight blade plugs and connectors, as well as our locking device plugs and connectors. Straight blade plugs and connectors are used throughout many applications, whether it's changing a temporary power cord on job sites from contractors to being used throughout many manufacturing facilities in North America. Some of the key features and benefits of our straight blade plug and connector are, if you look at how our product is aligned, the terminal screws on the back, when you're bringing in your terminals, they're all aligned on the same plane. So ease of installation, whether it's saving labor or limiting downtime in a plant. It allows now your conductors are all visible, so you can easily screw in each conductor without rotating the device. As you see here from some of our competitors, all their terminals are on a different plane of the device. So as you get the ground screw in, you have to turn it and get your hot and your neutral. Every time you rotate that device, the conductors will pull out of the terminal chamber, requiring you now to rethread those wires. Ease of installation, we eliminate that so it's visible right here. OEMs love this product because they can set up a tool on a workbench and it's easy for them to install it quickly. Another key feature of ours that we offer that our competitors do not is we were able to pass a UL pullout test with only two screws in the face of the device, while all of our competitors have three screws. Ease of installation, two screws versus three screws, what's going to be faster? And on top of that, we have long thread assembly screws. These are triple lead, so from every turn of the screw, you actually get three rotations into the nylon, making it faster to assemble. You can see that here. Quick and easy. You can see just two rotations of the screw head, and it's completely assembled. One other unique feature that we offer that no one else offers is we have an internal dust shield. It's probably hard to see with the video, but inside there is an internal rubber grommet that helps keep out dust and contaminants, helping to preserve the life of your device. Competitors here, no dust shield. We are the only ones to offer it across all of our 15 and 20 amp straight blades, as well as our 15 amp locking devices. Another feature that no one else can offer that helps in industrial plants. And then lastly, if you look at our cord grip, our two-piece cord grip on the backside, we have a removable insert that allows for a large diameter range, regardless of what type of cord is being used or the OD size of that cord. We go from 0.230 to 720. We're matched by one other person in the industry, but majority of our competitors cannot offer that. You can see here this design has only a one-piece cord clamp, which limits their OD range, which can be a problem because many plants have historical cords in place where they don't know the OD range. When using ours, you know we're going to be able to accommodate the full range. When it comes to our locking devices, it's also, as I spoke about with straight blade plugs and connectors, about ease of installation. If you can just see from the size of the screw heads, a large pan head style screw that allows your screwdriver to sit deep inside the screw head. It makes for ease of installation. Our screws are triple lead fast assembly screws. We actually had engineering here do a test where they used a Philister veneer caliper to measure the amount of distance traveled with each turn of the screw. Ours had covered 0.66 millimeters. The next closest was 0.27. So almost three times as fast as our competition in terms of installation time. Another key with our product is the part numbering schematics. Our part number is the NEMA configuration, making it easy for you and your customer to know what product to use. An L530P is a NEMA locking configuration 530. P stands for plug, connector, C for connector. Easy, intuitive. The other thing that we did is we actually hot stamped the NEMA configuration, the part number, and all the data on the side of the device. The key for that is when it's installed inside a plant and the maintenance manager is running around and these are overhead, he can visually see what the amperage and voltage and NEMA configuration is of the product when it's plugged in. Not all of our competitors do that, and for them to get that information, they'd have to shut down a machine, disengage the product, and shut down operations. Another key feature is our internal dust shield. As you see here, standard across all of our 20 and 30 amp locking devices has an internal dust shield. Some of our competitors would put one on the outside, which exposes to the elements. It can be easily cracked, ripped, and ultimately allow dust and dirt inside the device. And some of our other competitors don't even have a dust shield at all. So unique feature, that's a standard. And then our two-piece cord clamp actually has the largest OD range within the entire market. It's a standard of 0.225 all the way up to 1.150. So we have an OEM that uses our product specifically because we can get up to that 1.150 range on all of our devices. They're using a UL-listed cord that when they actually cut it, it bunches a little bit, and our product is the only one that allows them to accommodate that cord. So some of our competitors have a minimum of two different cord ranges depending on the amperage as well as the number of wires, and other competitors actually have four different ranges. The one thing you're going to get with us is consistency and quality across these devices. So the next thing I wanted to discuss is some of the tools that we have available to help sell plugs and connectors. First thing is just a high-level brochure that we created called the All Industrial Brochure. And this is going to be the theme as we talk about some of the tools that are available. We made it high level, talking about products used in various vertical markets. For instance, food and beverage, corrosive market. We have a lot of our rubber and watertight focused on here, as well as pin and sleeve, safety switches, common products used in that market. Manufacturing, really focused on downtime as well as safety. So we talk about portable GFCIs and our unique ground continuity monitoring device. This is a unique brochure that really gives your customer a high level of everything that Legrand does from an industrial perspective. We also recently updated our slide charts. We've added a lot of SKUs to our offering. So we've updated our slide charts. You can see the All Industrial logo down here, along with some photos so everyone knows exactly what product they're looking at. And as you know, slide your chart to let you pick out what type of NEMA requirement is needed. And that also includes our IEC 309 pin and sleeve, along with all of our straight blade and locking plugs and connectors. A couple other things that we're featuring now is just some posters. So if you want to just hang these up at your distributor counter to help bring some awareness of the expansion of the line and some of the new products that Pass and Seymour offers. You can see here we have a double-sided one, one side showing all of our corrosion-resistant rubber and watertight items, and the other is just our vast offering of industrial products that are used in various applications. We've also updated our counter mats. These are laminated counter mats, good for every one of your locations, where you can see all the new items we've added, along with some photos to see some of the products that are being used. And then for your customers, when you're going out to your MRO customers, and we've actually made a laminated poster so you can hang it up in their stock rooms, as well as maybe on your own shelves in your distribution center or your warehouse. So now it's a quick, easy reference guide for you to be able to find out what the L515 part number is, connector, flange, etc. And this is going to withstand time where it's not going to rip or be damaged out in the field. The last piece I wanted to talk about was our new application that we have available for both iPads and iPhones. So this new industrial app is similar to our brochure, where it breaks down the ability for you to stand in front of your customer and talk about products or applications. You can use the app and you can click on it and click on a specific market or application, such as food and beverage, manufacturing, marine, oil and gas, some of the key verticals that all of us are involved in today. Or you can click on a product family specific and review that product by itself. In front of your customer, we have links to our website, cut sheets, videos, and all the key features and benefits we've talked about today, and allows you to go through everything right in front of them, as well as sending them a cut sheet if they need it at that time, rather than waiting to get back to your desk, jotting down a note, and sometimes forgetting. So it's a real key, a nice feature to have as you're talking to your customer there, and we're going to continue to add to this as we bring on more products. When it comes to plugs and connectors, every one of your customers, from the person that's changing out a power cord or temporary power cord at the contractor level, all the way to the OEM level and a large mix of MRO opportunities, every one of your customers is utilizing this product in the field. Oftentimes it gets overlooked, but there's some real unique features and benefits that we've talked about that apply to our straight blade plugs and connectors. Don't forget to ask about it. Every one of your customers are using it, and it's an easy add-on sale to some of the other commodities you're selling into those locations. So to order any of these materials, as well as getting the link to download the app, please contact your local Legrand representative, and they'll make sure you have all these for your locations, as well as giving you the directions to download the app.